remember, sweet pet.
Life is to be cherished, not thrown away like spoiled meat.
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take us so much closer to understanding the virus. Does that not spark any curiosity in that dull skull of yours?
Sure it does. I'm curious about many things. Like how on God's earth we came to be related.
Andrea.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Ooh. Things got a little tense here, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her, but perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Would be a first.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
Emma turning nice? That would take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She came at this house, you know.
Wow.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So where are they?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Yeah. Not sure she knows what she's in for.
Well, may God watch over you all. whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Shh, shh, shh. This is a room of rest. If you need anything, I'm sure.
Back to the sewers. Sam, this is Ryan. Are you there? Hello? Sam. I'm sure they're fine. Thank you. Yeah. Stop by your place, but Andrea said you'd go ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey,
right.
Who's out there?
Oh, it's me, buddy. I brought friends.
Be nice.
Hello.
Oh,
it's a mess everywhere. Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. We need you to...
Oh, no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Come on, let's go.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Honestly, doesn't matter. Hey, don't worry. It's time for a new chapter. It's gonna be good.
I used people too. How do I know you won't take me?
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Fine.
Fuck it.
I need to stabilize the pressure to get past. Man, the other guy's got the easy job. Didn't go any better down here. Bitten. You read me? Ma'am? One of you freaks, I gotta shake to drop the key. Thank you.
It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
What? Again? Okay. Hey, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Hey, pump! you hear me?
Hey, it's Emma. Passant's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
No such luck. But don't worry about me, I'll make it. Just, get there in one piece.
Be careful.
Needs power. And it's a real bad hair day. phage is spreading everywhere. Well, look at this.
Emma, how are you guys doing?
We're good. Captain thinks we're nearly there. You?
I found a train that isn't fucked. Gonna try to start it up.
A train? Can you drive one?
How hard can it be? Any luck and I'll beat you there. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hollywood, here I come. Sam? I made it to the station. You guys beat me here? Hello? Fuck it. Mind if I smash this window? No. Hello? I heard your message. I am not getting a survivor vibe here. Well organized. They must have been clearing out the infected. Sorry, buddy. Gonna be needing this. Okay, ladies, help is at hand. Hey, I've seen you on TV.
Oh God, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message.
Lucky for you, I was in the neighborhood. Oh, but If that was your friend in the lobby, he's kinda having a bit of trouble with being alive.
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started, telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Okay. You got a plan?
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
Cameras. Right. Cool.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Ryan. And it'll be my pleasure to solve your zombie problem, ladies.
Think we can trust them? At least they look like they can handle themselves.
Servers. Doctor off and then on again is in the house. Tippity, tippity tap.
Thank you.
on, Ryan. All will be worth it in the end.
Hesta, I'm sorry. Something got to your friends. Hesta? Hesta! Hesta! Shit! I'm coming! Hi, Constant.
OSK. Also, Constant OS. The operating system created by...
You and me. Right there! In distress.
Are they gone? I'll open up.
They won't be bothering you anymore. You okay?
We're fine.
Fuck. Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
Sure, of course. But then, got any plans later?
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
Oh, right. Eyes on the prize. Focus. That's great. I might head there myself later.
Maybe see you there then.
Take care. There won't always be some handsome hero around.
You too. We can't just leave the bodies of the others upstairs like that. We'll go together.
Take some time at the
okay.
Bar.
Back to Bel Air.
lousy fuckheads.
Enjoying leadership, Jimmy?
Some of the guys just walked straight out of the hotel with half our food. And they tripped the fire alarm. It's gonna go off any minute. They've got the manager's pass that we need to stop it.
Well, you couldn't stop them? Shit, which way'd they go?
Something about the alley next to the bean cup. I think. You gotta go find them. I'll get Ava. Maybe she can fix the alarm before it broadcasts our location to every fucking zombie in LA.
I'll go after him. Here. Better look around. Someone ain't your biggest fan, Jimmy. Jimmy to follow them to the mega park.
Thank you. Rebecca Park.
Hey! Give up the food, it's hurt!
Okay, do it the hard way.
Got ambushed.
Jimmy, you knew what these guys were planning. You were in on it.
No, it wasn't. It was just talk. We didn't like how Root was running things.
Save me. I just need to know where the nearest Burger 66 is.
Up the back stairs in the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'll get the manager's pass back. Then we're gonna talk.
End of the road for the thieves. Something took them all out.
I'm on my way back with the pass.
The alarm's going off!
I know.
What?
I've got the pass.
I hope you found the pass.
That is
Could use a few more like you around here.
Those assholes won't cause any more trouble.
I should have gone with them, instead of trying to help these mooks.
Then you'd be dead too. Look, dumbass, you actually did the right thing here. Stepping up to be the leader. Sticking around when you could have bailed. You did good.
I should go get the food. We're gonna need it.
Take the knees. If you're turning into a decent guy, we need you in one piece. You gotta keep everyone else alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana. I got this. Thanks.